The Travis Scott Air Trainer 1 just released, but did you know that it actually comes with a special protective waterproofing which is built on top of the shoe, which is actually removable and leaves these little marks behind? What do you prefer? Would you wear it with or without? I'm definitely going to be wearing it without.